Welcome back to iAuto Agent. This is Greg, and right now I have for you this 2008 Jeep Wrangler Unlimited Sahara. And as you can see, I'm about 4 feet away. There is nothing to jump out as far as condition issues. There are some minor imperfections, which I will show you. They are purely cosmetic. But first, let's take a look at the wheels. These wheels are in excellent condition. As are the tires. Lots of tread left on these tires. This is the driver's side rear. Tires in excellent condition, as are the wheels. This is the spare. Just great. 100% tread left on these. On the spare, anyway. This is the passenger side rear. Wheel and the tread, and this is the passenger side front, just in outstanding condition. Okay, so let's take a look at these minor imperfections. A little bit of a scratch right there, a little bit of a scuff right there. I think that'll probably buff out though. Little scratch right there. Some scuffs. Nothing major though. Little scratching along here right under the driver's side door. Couple of scratches right there. A little bit of a discoloration right there. Little bit of a chip right there in the rear door. Some scratches on the plastic of the soft top. A couple of marks. Definitely nothing major. Bit of a discoloration right there. Little tar, little chip right there. And you can see right here, there's some pitting. Don't know what that's from. Little scratch right there. Looks like some rocks might have flown up right there. And this front grille is in great condition. It's got some watermarks on it, but that's about it. Just looks great. There you have it. So let's take a look at the inside. This door really nice. Come off. Yeah. seat. Really, really fine. No tears, no scuffs. And we'll get a shot of the odometer right here. 51,722 miles. That's what it looks like from behind the wheel. Radio. With the auxiliary in, which can be very important. Windows are right here, power windows. Climate controls. Courtesy outlets. And here is the four-wheel drive. Four low, four high, and two high. And then see if we can. Six-speed manual transmission. And the emergency brake. A lot of storage. Space right here between the seats, front seats, cup holders, and I want to show a view of this soft top. It's in really great shape. Little bit of discoloration right there. And we're going to go over to the passenger side. Seat also in great condition. Little bit of, well, this looks like dirt really. I'm sure that could be cleaned. A couple of scratches on the dash. This door. Very nice. Little dirt right there. Here's the rear passenger side door. Marks right there. I think those will come out. Seats in nice shape. Couple marks. Nothing major though. Looks like candy right there. Cup holders down there. Back of the front seat. Look at the rear of the inside of the soft top. Looks really, really good. Little bit of a hole right there. Go around to the driver's side rear. Scratch right there. Get a look at this seat behind the driver's seat. No tears, no scuffs. Let's get a look at the rear. Now this soft, the rear window does zip out. I'm not going to go through that because I think it would make for some boring TV. A bit of a scratch right there, but door in great shape otherwise. And this cargo area looks great. And got the subwoofer. And as you can see, the rear window is nice. So why don't we take a look at the engine. It's a 3.8 liter V6. And forgive me while I pop open the engine. Pretty clean. For over 50,000 miles. Looks great. So let's see how it sounds. Give it just a second. Okay. Sounds great. Let's get a listen up close. Sounds just like it should. Really nice Jeep. Again, only 51,722 miles. And there you have it. If you would like to learn more about this 2008 Wrangler Unlimited, it's a Jeep Wrangler Unlimited Sahara, please visit us at iautoagent.com. Thank you.